Hi, my name is Srishti. I'm an orthodontist. Welcome to my life page. And today we'll be talking about the life of an orthodontist. But before that, I'll be introducing myself. So I did my schooling from Holy Child Auxilium in New Delhi, which was followed by my BDS course in SGT Dental College, Gurgaon. After this, I followed it with my internship in Maulana Azad Dental College, Delhi. After this, I passed my NEET exam and went on to my post-graduation degree at Sudha, Rastogi Dental College, Faridabad. After that, I have been practicing as an associate director since then at my own clinic. So now, orthodontist is basically a specialty of dentistry, which deals with braces. You must have seen a lot of people around you with a lot of crooked teeth, forwardly placed teeth, missing teeth, and a lot of other reasons as well. So all of these people need braces. So orthodontist is that specialist who puts on these braces for them. You also need to be good at logical reasoning and a little bit of mathematics as well along with that. Because in orthodontics, there are a lot of things that require minute calculations. So the faster you are at doing at all of those things, the better it will be for your treatment as well. You need to be a people's person. Unless you're able to judge what the patient is actually feeling or what the actual problem is, you will not be able to give the patient a good treatment. Most of the times, the patient will not be able to explain what the real problem is. You will have to ascertain what he's trying to say, read between the lines. You will have to have a good communication skill to know what the patient is actually saying. So that is something which is very important in this field. So in this field, you can actually maintain a good work-life balance. Here, you do not have to have long hours compulsorily. You can choose your own hours. You can be your own boss. There is no need to answer to anybody. You can actually select your patients. You can work accordingly. And this is one field where you do not have to spend the entire day slaving away. You can make your few hours more productive than what other fields would do in the entire day. The first thing that would be there would be the long years of study. After having done 8 to 9 years of study, this is something where you will be lacking, where you compare yourself with the other fields. If you do a simple graduation from a DU college and then do a post-graduation, it will take you about 4 to 5 years. Here, on the contrary, it takes you 9 years. In this basic comparison, you are lagging behind by 4 years. The other people are already earning by this point and you will just be starting. If you take any doctor or any dentist, there will be flexible working hours. It will not always be the same hours for every clinic that you squat around. Some people tend to open up their clinics from morning through the evening. Some of them will take a break in the daytime and open it up again in the second shift in the evening. What I do normally is I open up my clinic at 10 in the morning till 1:30 in the daytime. Give it a break for a few hours and then we are back at 5:30. In the evening till 8:30 in the evening. So when we start off in the morning, there are generally a few appointments that are lined up. We come and tend to those appointments first. After that, there are a lot of planning things that need to be done. For example, promotional messages that need to be sent or some procedures that need to be completed for patients. They need reminders for the same, or planning on dental camps, planning on checkup camps for schools and colleges. So all of that requires a lot of planning. We continue with all of that, and in the meantime, whatever patients are there for the walk-in, all of those have to be attended. Followed by this, we wrap it up by the daytime, and then this process continues again in the evening. So I hope I have given you a balanced insight into the life of an orthodontist. And if you actually do intend to become one yourself, I would suggest that you follow around a person of the same profession for a day or two. You would have an idea about what the life is actually about, what the work is actually about. And then you can take a pick and you can decide your favorite career. Thank you.